Hi there, everybody. Welcome to The Match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Now the game has started. And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nacho Fernandez plays with Miranda in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins together with Gonzalo Higuain. This is how the visitors shape up. Antonio Rudiger plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Wilfried Zaha starts up front with Alexandre Lacazette. It's a cross from Gomez. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal. A goal from Icardi. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Ndidi.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Zaha, and they've scored.
Whoa, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Goal for the visitor.
Higuain.
Number 19, Wilfried Zaha.
Javier Pastore.
Semedo.
Modric. Modric, Icardi, crafting the through pass, brilliant pass, can he finish it? The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. And a corner given by the referee. In goes the corner.
Well, that's the old 1-2, so quick, one after the other.
Marvellous goal here.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header. They were all perfect to finish off that corner.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now Casemiro.
Semedo.
Pastore. Trying to find the dangerous Higuain. Well, he's cleared the danger. Zaha. This could be it. Trying to get the ball in behind. Now the shot! And they've scored again! Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Javier Pastore. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Guiding the pass through. He's through here.
Ndidi!
That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
He's a very good individual. Here's the chance. Past the post. Gonzalo Higuain.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Now Casemiro. Higuain.
Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Ndidi.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Mauro Icardi, threading it through, it's hit the post and gone in. Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain to Robertson.
Ndidi.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Gonzalo Higuain. Now Casemiro.
And the referee upsetting the players by being a bit too eager to be close to the action then.
Here's Casemiro.
Semedo.
Modric.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Gone for the ball.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Robertson.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Gomez getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Lovely ball.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, it is an opportunity. Maybe fashion the chance for an equaliser now from this corner.
Corner played into the middle. Icardi! Splendid goal here.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind and now it's even Stevens.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Room now out on the wing.
He can put them in front. Gomez!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Lacazette got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Gonna try his luck. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
They can spread the play now. Zaha. Looking for Lacazette in the centre. Cleared the ball.
Modric.
Icardi.
Higuain. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Pastore.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
The break is definitely on.
Real chance now. Never as easy as it looked, but really, in this...
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, Lacazette,
Zaha.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal.
In goes the corner. Defended well. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Spaced across the ball now.
That's an excellent cross.
Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but that lad's done his job.
Zaha.
Ndidi,
a return ball. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Going for goal!
He cleared that really well.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now Casemiro. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Lacazette.
Got to clear it now.
Gomez. Mauro Icardi.
Lacazette. Zaha.
Now, can he take them on?
Poor on the ball.
Icardi. Gomez. Higuain. And there is some backup for him in this position. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Shot on!
The shot gets blocked.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And the goalkeeper smacked that away.
Semedo.
Now Nacho. Modric. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Excellent vision. Lacazette.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Higuain.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
Josh King. And King. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Still 20 minutes to go.
And that will be a free kick. Now Rüdiger. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Robertson.
Ndidi.
Gonzalo Higuain. Modric. Gomez.
Beautiful work on the ball. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Ndidi.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Ndidi.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
The referee's given them a free kick.
Real position of some danger to the opposition.
Coming off the pitch, number 16, Josh King.
Zaha.
Oh, he blocked it then.
Zaha.
Number 14,
Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, most of these supporters came in expecting to see their team win. It hasn't all gone according to plan, but they're pushing them on now.
We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
The countdown is
lovely, incisive pass. Chance now for Lacazette.
Great ball.
And they managed to score here.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Modric. Now Casemiro. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Ricardo Pereira.
Trying to slip it through. Zaha. In the middle is Lacazette.
It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Higuain.
Steered through. Trying to pick out Higuain.
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Ndidi.
He's coming forward with some danger.
There will be a minimum.
Comes in with a tackle. Modric.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
Probing pass. A chance for the equaliser.
It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
That was breathtaking. Attack after attack.
You see this kind of game once every 10 times, and we've been privileged to be here.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.